Verified, ready to roll.
I'm Dane Swartz from the High Smash Lube. I'm here again to show you how to do a radiator flush on a 99 Dodge Ram. It's actually pretty standard the way we do a flush. It's pretty standard through all makes and all models. On this particular vehicle here, we have a green coolant, which green coolants are recommended to be serviced every 2 years or 30,000 miles. This here is a radiator machine. It's very simple. I don't have to remove any hoses to flush a radiator. Just take off your radiator cap. It's a vacuum seal exchanger. All I do is I pressurize my system with a vacuum, and once it builds pressure, I open my valve to start draining or extracting the old coolant. And as you can see, waste antifreeze. This is our new antifreeze. What the machine is doing right now is a vacuum seal to extract all the old coolant antifreeze out of the vehicle. Our coolant here is a rated extended life coolant. It's good for 5 years, 150,000 miles. Unfortunately, there are more than one color of antifreeze. Most of them require the same recommended service interval. My coolant here is a universal coolant. It is capable of mixing with any kind of coolant for any make or any model. If you do have red coolant, blue coolant, green coolant, any other coolant they come out with nowadays, this coolant is compatible with all makes and models. So you could flush it out with this. Usually when it's doing this, it's indicating that it's sucked as much as it can out of there. So we switch our valves, then we go ahead and we do fill it. We use a 50-50 mix, which creates a protection level, good to 37 below zero. We do have our coolant tester. This will read what the protection level is good to. This is a quick, easy test that we do every time you come into Mash Lube, whether you get a courtesy check or a full service. We do test the protection level of your coolant. One other common misconception, a lot of people think that you should just get your antifreeze changed in the winter to protect against freezing. But also it is a coolant, it's an antifreeze coolant, which was very important in the summer to keep your engine cool. If it's not good for the winter, it's more than likely not good for the summer. To let me know that it's finished, usually my coolant has stopped, my pressure is at zero, and my radiator hose is now back inflated. Then go to our radiator overflow. Notice there's some excess in there. And again, go to your indicators to empty the radiator. Do the same thing to your overflow. A process like this usually only takes about 10 or 15 minutes. All right, and again, I'm Dane Swartz up at the Four Seasons Heights Master Lube. And until next time.